It's time now for The Law and You. Joining us from home today, we have attorneys Ed Ciarimboli and Greg Fellerman. Nice to see you guys. How's it been going over there?
Good, good, good. We're doing okay, Haley. How about you?
You know, still working just like you. It's, you know, sort of normal, but just not.
Not normal.
It's not normal at all.
I miss people.
Yeah, I know, right?
I miss people.
Yeah, so hopefully it resumes back to normal soon. But in the meantime, let's get to today's viewer-submitted question from Bill in Tawanda. He says, I was driving through town and a guy ran a red light and was broadsided. What can I do?
Yeah, we actually just had this case, you know, they just called the other day, very similar circumstances. And I met with the person online. They signed the documents online. We were actually able to do a virtual inspection of the car, you know, through where the salvage yard was. They were able to actually, you know, take their phone out there, and we were able to look at the damage to the car. My experts were, you know, they were online. And the person who was injured actually did telemedicine, you know, with his primary care physician. So you got to be a little bit creative right now in order to work around some of the issues, but
that's,
I mean, you got to do it. I mean, we're doing everything we can to make sure that people's rights are still being protected even during this time. And these are some of the things that we're able to do and people, you know, can do.
Yeah, we've been pretty successful at getting to the claims and handling them and helping these people. We have some good partners that we work with to help us get this, but the clients have been great. The tow yards, everybody's been helping us. So it's like, you know, we want to do our job, obviously, and help people protect their rights, because we always talk about that evidence is fleeting. We need to be aggressive and get out there as soon as we can. Unfortunately, these are different times, so we have different measures, and we're prepared. We use technology, and, you know, hopefully we're going to keep doing what we're doing.
Right. Absolutely. Good things to keep in mind. Both of you, thanks for your time. Stay safe. If you have questions for The Law on You, go to pahomepage.com.